My name is Janika Ellin. The business is Jens Tailored PA. So firstly, I did an events management course, and then I did a top up in business enterprise and completed that last year, 2018. So Jens Tailored PA is a lifestyle and events management business. So I organise events for private and public sector and corporate clients. I also source suppliers for their events as well, and I also offer my own event hire equipment to like weddings, corporate clients, festivals and things like that. Working with like the clients that I do, I started to think about other ways that I could kind of like push the business. So although I was sourcing kind of like, you know, event equipment for them, I wanted to then host my own events. So that's when I thought about, you know, how can I be different? So I then invested in the Prosecco bar, the tailored mini bar. So yeah, we also have the magic photo mirror, which we also hire out again for corporate clients, weddings, children's parties and so on. So we've been as far as London and getting to, you know, obviously all around the West Midlands as well. So really growing the business at the moment. A few years ago, I was made redundant in a job that I absolutely loved. And then I kind of went back in and just did some other work. It didn't really fit around my children. I've got like three children. It was my husband that said, like, you know, you've got to have your hand in everything. And it kind of like sparked that. I then started the university course and then the business kind of come from there really. And obviously I've always had that, I want to do something for myself, but never knew what I wanted to do. So I think coming to uni and obviously then doing the course, it then kind of opened some new doors for me. In the next 5 years, I want to expand into doing more events for myself, like hosting my own events. I've done two already now this year. So I kind of want to grow it nationally. And then I also want to have a franchise. So the tailored bar that I've got at the moment, I kind of want to have that so people are then having a franchise of Jens Tailored PA, and then that's just kind of nationwide. Enterprise Hive has been a godsend really, because although I've done the business and there's a lot of things that I do know and that I've learned, the confidence side of it for hosting my own events, that was a bit, that's where I lacked the confidence, because I was always thinking what if and that, and I've got to worry about health and safety and so on. And the mentor that I had through Enterprise Hive was absolutely amazing and really kind of made me look at myself and just thought, okay, what could possibly go wrong? Stop worrying about the things that you can't control. And that's exactly what I did. And since that, I've done two events now, both with an attendee of over 500 people. So it's really pushed me to think, actually, I can do this. So that's what I'm doing.